What's up, YouTube? Okay, lawn care lifestyle tip of the day. I'm going to be uploading more of these tips. Shout out to this crew over here. They just knocked off this yard across the street. They're getting it done. This is a quick tip. Just doesn't seem like a big deal, but it is. This guy right here in this black truck gave me this yard. Neighbor, very important, very important. It's actually a couple tips. One is the impression you're making to your neighbors. They treat everybody like a potential customer, and then eventually they act like actual customers. They'll hire you. So, but this tip is about something I learned last year, which basically at the further review, I didn't handle properly. So the tip is right here. I could have parked. This is the blue house I'm going to be servicing, and I could have parked here in front of it, but I would have blocked one of their driveways. So instead, I park all the way down here. It's less convenient for me, but it keeps me from giving them any kind of inconvenience to their neighbors either. I had an incident last year. I do regret though, because I believe that we should be professionals. I was more of a human at that moment, but I gotta recommend for you to learn from my encounter. Basically, I had a situation where I didn't really have anywhere else to park. But the neighbor came up and she was all rude to me, and she was like, kind of like, in an aggravatedly rude kind of way, like telling me I had to move. And I'm like, well, you know, really, there wasn't enough room for her to get by. And so when she came at me negatively, I was like, go around type attitude towards her. And so the result of that is she called my customer and was like, your yard guy didn't move his truck. And then my customer was all mad at me, and she let me go instantly. She was like, get out of here, I hate you. Rawr! But really, the truth was, she was already nitpicking about some other stuff. So that was the last straw in that situation. But anyway, I should have handled that professionally. I should have been like, all right, I'll move my truck, you know, just be professional. But I really didn't like the way she came at me. But that's the tip for you, is to always make it easy and convenient for your customer and their neighbors. Consider everyone in and around your customer. Treat them just like your customer, because once you treat them like your customer, eventually they realize they are your customer. Peace.